Hey guys, so I was yeah, I'm gonna make a video of me cooking eggs and bread. Usually I make bacon with it, but we don't have any bacon at the moment, so your eggs and the bread is gonna be good at the moment. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and let us know how you like the video. All right. Sorry about that, guys. The camera kind of fell, so I hope you guys are still watching while we're done. I'm almost done here. Now we're gonna flip the breads. So take these tongs and just flip them. I was popping the popsticks. So guys, today we're hopefully gonna go somewhere and I'll try to take the kids out. So we're gonna see where we take the kids, and maybe I'll bring you guys along while we go out as well. So it gets so hot in this kitchen. Boy, I'm like sweating. I have the AC on over there, but you can't feel it really from the kitchen, you know? Definitely doesn't live right. Alright, so I'm going to show you guys the eggs. So, it's weird because I get some eggs so perfect, and then some other eggs always get all mixed up everywhere. I don't understand why that happens, but let me show you the eggs real quick. So these are my sunny side up eggs. Look at that, you see? One of them is messed up. Look at here. All splattered everywhere, the freaking yolk and everything. And here's the other sunny side up egg, not too bad. But you know what? That's why I'm not a chef. Exactly why I'm not a chef. Because my eggs can't even come out perfect. Oh man, it's so hot in this kitchen. So I'm just gonna throw a little bit of salt on the eggs just so you guys can see. And the breads are just about done, so I can show you guys how the breads are. Once they come out, they look nice and golden. Oh, I love it. This thing doesn't like want to stay up. And we'll put the eggs away. One thing I hate about cooking, my glasses always get so foggy. Always. It never fails. Oh man. So I'm gonna give the breads like one more minute. It's 12:50 right now. Let them heat up a little bit more so they can be nice and golden and you guys can see it. So hot in here, so take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot. I wanna take my clothes off. Alright, so I'm gonna take the breads out now. Ooh, I just burned myself. Ouch. Let's see. Ooh, look at that. Nice and crisp too. Well, if you guys enjoy this video, like, comment, subscribe, and let me know if you guys want more videos of me or my wife cooking. Alright, bye.